knuckles. Heck yeah.
What's up?
This week we have the first annual USFK Military Working Dog Competition, pen-wide of ROK. Today we have 20 dog teams that will be competing. The Military Working Dog teams have been preparing for about 3 months now. So the obedience course is very important in a Military Working Dog team because it builds confidence, it builds the keen sense of understanding, and it builds commitment to the handler and the dog team.